three, two, one, power up.
All six robots move into action autonomously. All six cross the auto line, scoring points for their respective alliances. That's 5 points for robot crossing the auto line. 30 points on each alliance. The Blue Alliance did obtain ownership of their switch. We have a technical foul against the Red Alliance. And now 1723, the FBI assumes ownership of the scale for the Blue Alliance. And they're going to keep adding power cubes to the scale to make sure they retain ownership of the scale. Meanwhile, the Red Alliance has no means of scoring points because they don't have ownership of anything. Take that back. 2352 just gets ownership of the Red Alliance switch. So now the Red Alliance can start racking up the points. However, the Blue Alliance is getting points at about twice the rate as the Red Alliance. .2457 attempting to pick up a power cube. They're struggling a little bit. Meanwhile, 1723, the FBI, picks up a power cube and adds to the ownership of the scale for the Blue Alliance. 5968 places a power cube into the Blue Alliance exchange so the human player can place it into the vault. And the human player plays a boost power-up, doubling the score claimed by the Blue Alliance for the scale and the switch. Now the Blue Alliance has a really high score, 300 to 95. 20 seconds left in the match. The Red Alliance plays a force power-up, forcing ownership of the scale for the Red Alliance. Red Alliance is now racking up points thanks to that power-up. And now the Blue Alliance plays a boost power-up, doubling their score. The kisses of the sun. And your final score, the Red Alliance defeated the boss 429 to 143.